Tonight, we would like to take you, the audience, on this journey with us as we revisit our very first sounds to how far we've come in just a few short weeks. After learning about the different instruments available in band, meeting with myself and instrument coaches to try out different instruments, and writing an essay about our top three choices, the instrument was chosen. We began playing our instruments on Monday, August 29th, and learned how to make sounds on the mouthpieces and head joints of our instruments. It sounded something like this.
Thank you.
semester in a process very similar to beginning band, just on string instruments. We're also going to have several of our symphonic band percussionists join us on the second song. Up First is one of the very first songs that we learned in this class, utilizing a technique called pizzicato, or plucking, on the open strings. This song is entitled Salamander Song.
Thank you.
This is our chamber strings group. So this is a group that we just started. It's a small amount of students from our string orchestra. We're planning on rotating students for all four of our concerts this year, so everybody will get a chance to play in this ensemble at some point. We rehearsed a couple of times at lunch and then after school. Today we're going to be playing a movement from Antonio Vivaldi's Four Seasons. We thought this would be fitting since it's our fall concert. This is Autumn.
Thank you.
Little Shop of Horrors. Next, we'd like to play a fun-filled Rocking Halloween song that sounds like a combination of every great Halloween cartoon theme song ever written. This is called Count Rockula.
Thank you.
chamber brass group. Our chamber brass group, we just started rehearsing about 2.5-3 weeks ago. We're going to play a piece for you entitled "In Try."
Thank you.
piece that I wrote for the band. It's a 12-bar blues with a lot of room for solos. I named this one after a certain director who shows up from time to time, typically in rehearsals when there's maybe a little too much talking or horseplay or looping around going on. I imagine the students probably had a name for this director, and that name was The Grouch. The name of this song is The Grouch. We hope you enjoy.